They're about to start removing Cheetos, Lucky Charms, Gatorade, all that Nabisco products out the store.
It does have some very toxic ingredients. I think it should worry all Americans that these food companies, they formulate totally different ingredients in America than they do in Europe and Canada. Particularly artificial colors, which are a known neurotoxin and known to cause hyperactivity, and BHT, which is a carcinogen. I'm not a big fan of the Academy of Pediatrics. They're really a subsidiary of pharma, but even they've said that these ingredients shouldn't be ingested by kids. Now, the second question is what to do. Now, I'm talking to state attorney generals in red and blue states. They're very concerned about this. And with activist investor Jason Karp and Vani Hari, Food Babe on Instagram, we have a petition with 85,000 signatures telling Kellogg's.
All these everyday GMO synthetic snacks that we eat are bioengineered and they have illness effects. Let's just say it like that. It includes Skittles, Lucky Charms, Fruit Loops, M&M's, Oreos. Listen, bro, the company Nabisco, he basically bought like a bunch of buildings, like a bunch of other smaller companies. And that's what these corporate giants do. Like, it don't matter what you're eating, it came from the same company. Especially when it comes to packaged food, you feel me? So it's like, we got to start eating more nutritious, start eating things that got life, you know? None of these things that are in boxes are alive. They can't give you no nutrients. That's what I'm starting to realize about everything about box food. And when you walk into a store, they do give you the discernment. Shout out Kalai. They give you the